Hello children, in last class we had learned small letter cursive writing M, N, O, P. So today we are going to learn to write Q, R. So we will write Q and R. Take out your English copy and start writing small letter cursive writing Q and R. Okay. So we will write small letter cursive writing Q and R. Take out your English copy and start writing Q and R. First we will write Q. Then we will write R. Write Q and R one full page in your English copy. Okay. Thank you.